Welcome into this presentation of Minor League Baseball from the AA Texas League. A critical one in store for us here. It's game one between the Arkansas Travelers and the Midland Rockhounds. Digging in, Greg Winters. He'll get us started in this one under the lights. The 1-1 home. Sent on the ground out to second. Throw to first is in time for the first down. Stepping into the box, Cesar Asturias. Swing and a liner, and that gets down and ought to be good for extra bases. Around first, digging for two, and he's in there easily at second with a one out double.
Down third, the right fielder, Manny Benitez.
To the plate now, Manny Benitez. Pitch popped up. Peralta camps under it, and he's got it for out number two. Next will be the cleanup hitter, Mitch Nang. Great chance to drive in a run here in the early going. One and one. Here it is. Popped him up. Brito over to his right. He makes the play, and that'll end the inning. Now in the box, Logan Davidson. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. The 1-1. Misses down below the knee. Out in front as this is pulled foul into the seats. Into the windup, here comes the 2-2 pitch. Hit down the line at first, reined in, and he'll take it to the bag himself for the out. At the plate, Ryan Port, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Bases are empty, one man out. Here's a good breaking ball as it gets the bottom of the zone. And he lays off the fastball away, so it's 2-2 now. Here's the pitch. Liner in there for a base hit. At the plate now, Trace Lair. Sent on the ground out to second. A diving try, but he can't haul it in. It's through for a base hit. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now. Into the box, Eric Peralta. Lifted in the air out towards left center. Center fielder on the run. He gets there and makes the play for the second out of the inning. Coming to the plate now, Chase Calabwee. And he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here. Line to the right side, but a foul ball. Corn over at second. Lair at first, two out in the inning. And he fouls this one off. Ready with the 1-2. Turned on down the line. Fielded cleanly, and the two-out threat will not come to pass as the inning is over. Second inning set to go, and set to go is the third baseman, Jordan Cowan. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. A bouncer up the middle. He's got it. Throw to first will be in time, and there's one gone here to start the second. Stepping up to the plate, Eric Filia.
The left fielder, Eric.
No score here as we play inning number two. And he couldn't get on top of it as this has popped up behind shortstop. Davidson takes charge out there, and he stays with it for the second out. Striding in, Nick Zamorelli. He'll work on keeping this top of the second alive. One and two, here it comes. Pulls this one into the air out into right field. Thomas is under it, and he makes the catch for out number three. Stepping in, Dylan Thomas. The 1-1. And a changeup swung on and missed for the first out. Into the box now, Tyler Ramirez. Bottom of the second here with no score.
Ramirez.
And he comes back with a fastball. 1-2 now.
One ball, two strikes, down.
Hits this one hard the other way. Scooped up. And there are two away now. Digging in the switch hitter, Marcos Brito. As the switch hitter will take his cuts left-handed here.
Brito.
Now the 2-1.
One thing that could nag at you as a pitcher is having to work really hard to get a guy that you think you should be able to cruise right through. He's not known for his offensive prowess, but he's putting together a real nice at bat here.
Pulled high in the air out to right field. And that one skips up over the wall for a ground rule double. Standing in now, Cooper Goldby. 1-2 now as that one's fouled off. Runner in scoring position at second with two down. Got him swinging as he runs the fastball by him to end the inning. Stepping up now, Cal Raleigh. As we are all set to begin the third inning in this one. 2-1 on its way. Easy there, big fella. 2-2. Good job to spoil that one away, and he stays alive. Trying to nibble here, and he misses to run it full now. 3-2.
You do not want to walk the eight-hole hitter. It just opens up so many options. Do we bunt him over to second with the nine-hole hitter? Do we try and play for that big rally with the top of the order coming up? This is a huge pitch. You can't allow this guy to walk.
And he'll pull into second here with nobody out.
That is not the second baseman with Mariscal.
In now, Chris Mariscal. Swung on and missed. He didn't even come close to contact on a ball way out of the zone. One out. Striding in once again, Greg Winters. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. A ball and two strikes now.
Ooh, that's a good pitch to take a hack at right there. Change up up in the zone. He'd like to have that one back.
In the dirt here, but it won't skip away far enough for the runner to advance. Hit to the left side, but taken in out there at short. Had him played perfectly that time, and there are two gone now.
The batter, number three.
So stepping in, Cesar Asturias, runner in scoring position with two gone. He set the 2-2, and he popped him up court in foul ground, but this will land untouched. The set and the 2-2. Swing and a miss. Blew the fastball right by him, and the inning is over. Bottom of the third now, and that'll bring up the switch hitting shortstop, Logan Davidson. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Grounder down the line at third. but a foul ball. 1-2 the count now. To two balls and two strikes now. And he wasn't going to hit that one with an or. The strikeout, and there's one gone.
Now batter.
Now at the plate, the Ryan Court. He reached on a single in his first try. Hit back up the middle. Fielded cleanly. And there's out number two. Next will be the designated hitter, Trace Lehr, a base hit in his first trip. The 1-1 is laid off for ball two. Now a swing, and the barrel of the bat breaks in two that time. And the off-balance throw will be too late, so a good effort that time, but it's an infield single. Into the box now, Eric Peralta. A ball and two strikes.
One and two.
Outside and low that time. Now it's two balls and two strikes. The 2-2.
Good running count right here. Three balls, two strikes, two outs, runner on first. He'll be off to the races on this pitch.
From the belt, kicks and deals. Got him looking, and that ends the inning. Standing in, Manny Benitez.
This game is rolling right along as we move into the middle innings with no score. You'd think by now one of these two teams would be able to get some base runners on and get him in, but that hasn't been the case.
Swung on and missed. Really fooled him that time for the first out.
Now batter.
So here's the cleanup hitter, Mitch Nain. He flew out in his last at bat. And now a fastball, but he's able to hold off on it, and it's 2-1 now. Still all zeros in the run column here in the fourth inning. Dan, does this continue, or does somebody score here?
Oh, you have to love. You know, Matt, we have so many of these games that are 12 to 10 and 9 to 8. It's nice to see a low-scoring pitcher's duel for once.
Now the 3-2 pitch is belted, and take a look at this. Deep to right center field, and it's gone! At the plate, Jordan Cowan. Hit on the ground out to short. He's right there. And that's the second out. Digging in for his second at bat, Eric Filia. So far, 0 for 1 with a flyout. Bases are empty here with two men out. Liner towards second. But this won't get over the second baseman's glove as he's got it to end the inning. Now to the plate, Chase Calabwig. 0 for 1 for him here in this one. Two and one. This is line to left. And a base hit, so early trouble to lead off the inning.
Now batter, the right fielder.
To the plate now, Dylan Thomas. And it's 1-2. And this runs inside, and that looked like it got him pretty good. So striding forward now, Tyler Ramirez, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. And he misses again, ball three.
He drilled the previous batter, and now he falls behind 3-1 to this guy. The last thing you can do, though, is throw a fastball middle of the plate right here.
There's a fastball on the inner third taken for a strike. And he lost. lost him here on 3-2 as that pitch misses. It's ball four. So striding in, Marcos Brito, as he's got a chance to tie this ball game up with that equalizing run just 90 feet away at third. And a half swing that time, but it's a full swing in the eyes of the umpire, and that'll be the first out of the inning. Digging in now, Cooper Goldby. He'll look to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
And he can't allow the same thing to happen in this situation. This is a big time spot in this game. He's got to find a way to put the ball in play.
Swinging a ball line down in the left field corner, but this will be foul. Ground ball sent back up the middle. A tag for one. Relay to first in time, and just like that, this side is retired. Ball set for the start of the inning, and next to bat will be the first baseman, Nick Zamorelli. Now the 1-1 pitch. Strike two, swinging.
Count one and two.
Had him off balance a bit as this is skied into short left center. Davidson backs up a bit and he takes charge for the first out. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Cal Raleigh. He'll try to follow up the double in his last at bat with another big hit right here.
And he's got to build off that last AB. He battled. Usually when you battle, you get in that swing mode. A lot of pitches, you'll swing at the rosin bag. I love the fact that he was able to work a double in last at bat. Let's see if we get more of the same right here.
Lucky he got a piece right there. He was definitely late on that pitch after seeing a previous off-speed pitch.
Count still full, 3-2. Looking to fade his first walk. Here it comes. A swing and a miss for out number two, and a ball he had no chance of making contact with. So digging in now, Chris Mariscal was a strikeout victim in his first try.
Yeah, he's got to put that one behind him, especially with runners in scoring position. Those punch outs will stick with you a little longer.
Right side, but it's going to be a foul ball.
Not surprised he's laid on a heater right there. Just saw an off-speed pitch. Wanted to stay back a little bit too long.
This one misses, and that'll fill the count here. 3-2 with two away. Got him swinging, and that will end the inning. Set now for the bottom of the fifth, and coming forward now is the shortstop, Logan Davidson. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Breaking ball that time that misses out of the zone. There's a changeup taken, but it finds the zone on the inside. The 2-2.
Well, somebody's sitting off speed right here. Only way he was laid on that heater is he was expecting another changeup.
2-2 pitch is fouled away. Now here it comes. Oh, right back to him on the mound. And he'll flip on to first to record the out. Settling in now, Ryan Court, a hit in two tries so far. 1-1 home. Is swung on and missed, and that's strike two. Misses ball two.
Well, two straight fastballs inside haven't put him away, so now it'll be interesting to see what he turns to.
He's got it. And he'll step on first himself for the out. To the plate now is the designated hitter, Trace Lehr. Two hits in two trips for him thus far. He's fallen behind now, 3-1.
This is a good at bat so far here with two away. If you're going to go down 1-2-3, at least make the guy work for it. He's doing that, and he's even gotten himself into a good hitter's count now.
And an off-speed pitch swung on and missed, and with that, the side is retired. digging in to try it again, Greg Winters. He's 0 for 2 thus far in this one. The 1-1.
Oh, that's off the plate. Ball three.
If I'm in the box right now, I'm coming unglued. He is going to throw something over the heart of the plate.
3-1 pitch is a slider, and he can't pull the trigger. It's 3-2 now.
Might have been taking all the way right there. That pitch couldn't have split the strike zone any better, and you can bet he wants that one back at the plate.
The batter, the shortstop, Cesar Esturiz Jr.
Stepping in now, Cesar Esturiz. Got it back in time there, and it's 2-1. Now a throw over to first, and he'll get back in standing. Now a bunt attempt here. Peralta is there, and he makes the catch for the out. Now at the plate, Manny Benitez. He started out the evening 0 for 2 so far.
Benitez.
Throw over to first, and he'll dive back in. Runner at first here, one man out. Pulled high in the air out to left field. Left fielder is on the move. He gets there, and that's the second out. At the plate, Mitch Nain. He went deep last time up.
And that's been the entire offense so far in this one. They've been shut down other than that.
He's set. Here's the 2-2. Changeup laid off down around the shins.
3-2, two out, runner on first. Lots of possible outcomes on this pitch.
Neither guy willing to give in, and the at-bat will continue. He'll try it again, 3-2. Hit hard on the ground towards second. Reined in. Throw to first will get him easily, and the side is retired. Eric Peralta. He got called out on strikes his last time through.
Yeah, Matty, and hopefully he got it out of his system, especially now he's got a bear down. He gets the two strikes in this spot, has to put the ball in play.
The count now at 2-1. Shin high fastball that time, ball three.
Great AB up until this point. A walk right here could really just infuse some confidence into this lineup.
Three balls, two strikes.
Into the windup, ready with the payoff pitch. And that one misses, so the leadoff man will head down to first on ball four to start the bottom of the sixth.
How about it?
Now with the plate, Chase Calabrese. He singled his last time up. And he gets around on one and hits it high and deep to straightaway right. And a leaping effort at the wall, but it's in vain, a home run. Anthony Misevich takes over on the mound here with nobody out in the sixth inning.
Number 84, Anthony Misevich.
Into the box, Dylan Thomas. Swings through it for strike number two. Lays off, 2-2 now. And the pitch. And he takes strike three called on the fastball. One gone. Digging in once again, Tyler Ramirez. It was a walk in his last trip. Strike two called, and it's even at two.
Talk about challenging a guy. He offered up two in a row right down the chute, and the batter didn't even flinch. Gotta wonder what he was looking for.
Got him swinging on the fastball there. Tyler Ramirez goes down for the second out here in the bottom half. Fouled off. He'll try again, 1-2. And this one runs in on him as he can't get his arms extended. A great pitch there, and the inning is over. Cody Stull is on the pitch from the bullpen now to start inning number 7. Into the box now, Jordan Cowan. Already the beginning of the 7th inning here, as this game has had a very brisk pace to it so far. The 1-1. Hit in the air down the left field line. Left fielder is on the move, and he makes the catch in the corner. Now back. Ready once again, Eric Filia. He has flied and lined out in 2 trips in this one. Changed things up on him, and he got him to swing through it. 1-2 now.
Classic case of the front shoulder flying open on that off speed. Needs to stay compact and stay in the big part of the field.
Even count, 2 balls and 2 strikes. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Calabrig is there, 2 gone. In now, Nick Zamorelli. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. We're in the 7th inning now of a pitcher's duel. 2-1 our score. And it misses. 3-1 now.
When you're playing close games like this, base runners mean everything, so he can ill afford to start giving away free passes.
And he lays off, ball 4. So now the potential tying run here is aboard late in the game. The 2-1 home. Liner towards second. And as it turns out, the 2-out walk doesn't come around to haunt him, as that ends the inning. Ready for another chance? Cooper Goldby. He comes in 0-for-2 thus far. Now the 1-1 pitch. Doesn't catch the outside corner. It's a ball. Fly ball out toward left center field. Center fielder on the run. He can't get there in time, and now it hops over the wall for a ground rule double. Standing in now, Logan Davidson. That nibbled the corner there, but missed. 2-1. And a big swing and a miss here. 2 strikes.
It's funny. That pitch, I can picture being in the box. That pitch looks so good to hit. And why does no one ever get to it? A good executed high fastball usually blows 9 out of 10 guys away.
Ryan Port is on deck. Line drive, base hit to right. And they'll get it in quickly. It's 1st and 3rd now with nobody out.
Now back. The third baseman, Ryan.
Here's a look over to first, and the runner back easily. Into the box now, Ryan Port. And he wasn't going to hit that one with an or. The strikeout, and there's 1 gone. Stepping in, Trace Lair. He's 2-for-3 and looking for more here. Swing and a fly ball, but shallow. And that's not going to do it. Filia has it, and I'd be surprised if they send the runner. Now batting, Eric Peralta. 0-for-2 on his line thus far.
Eric Peralta.
Looking to keep this a one-run game, the pitch. And that misses. 2-1. Ball even at 2-2. He struck him out. In and out of trouble as the inning is over. John Gorman has been summoned from the bullpen as he'll do so to start the 8th.
Number 49.
Ready for another shot now, Chris Mariscal. No hits to this point.
This thing's far from over, even though we're moving into the back end of this game. Only down by 1. All they need to do is get this leadoff guy, and they're an extra base hit away from tying this thing up.
There's a swing and a high drive into left center field. Left fielder looking up. At the track, the wall. That one is out of here. This game is tied. At the plate now, Greg Winters. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. Ball three. The 3-1. Swing and a miss, and that'll fill the count at 3-2.
Hey, there was great arm action on that 3-1 changeup right here. He's got this guy thinking. That's the beauty right now. We go to a full count. Do you sit changeup, or do you stay with the heater?
Fastball swung on and missed for the first out. Stepping into the box, Cesar Torres. He got under one and popped out his last time up. And they'll go off speed here as this pitch misses. It's 2-1. Hit out towards second. Scooped up. And oh, the throw pulls the first baseman off the bag, and he'll reach it first. Digging in, Manny Benitez. One in, one out, and one on here in the inning. Swing and a liner. In there, the base hit. And with that, the go-ahead runs up to second now with only one away.
Now back, the designated hitter, Mitch.
To the plate now, Mitch Nain. A ball and two strikes now. A bouncer up the middle. Bare-handed for one. On to first as they get the double play to get him out of the inning. Bottom of inning number 8 set to go. And next it'll be the outfielder, Chase Calabwig.
And that last at-bat when he went deep, he turned around a pretty good fastball. So I'm kind of thinking this guy's a good fastball hitter. So I might want to move that ball up and down and in and out and try not to throw it right down the middle of the plate.
And he misses low here, so the count goes to 3-1. Dylan Thomas waits on deck. Called a strike, and it's full 3-2.
I'm absolutely shocked he took that pitch right there. Right in the wheelhouse, low 90.
There's a swing and a drive, and everybody's just going to sit back and watch that one fly. A no-doubt home run. At the plate, Dylan Thomas. And it's fouled away. Bases are empty here, nobody out. Hit hard to third. He's got it. Throw on to first, so a good comeback there as he gets the first out of the inning. Into the box, Tyler Ramirez. One run in and one gone so far this inning. Checks his swing, but this will be strike two call.
One ball, two strikes, count.
Sent on the ground out to second. He's right there, and there are two away now. Ready now, Marcos Brito. He's working on a 1-for-3 thus far.
Brito.
The 1-2. The 1-2. Misses, ball two.
Pretty good breaking ball to lay off of right there. If I'm pitching, I might think this guy might be sitting on something off speed.
Line shot to third, and the side is retired. Jorge Ruiz comes out of the bullpen to shut things down here in the ninth.
Number 29.
Coming to the plate now, Jordan Cowan. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. Here's the 1-1. Lifted the other way down the left field line. And this will fall, but it's a foul ball. Heading out towards shallow right. Thomas has to come in a few steps, but he has it for out number one. Standing in, Eric Filia. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Fouled away. Here he comes on a ball and two strikes. Popped up. Peralta waits on it. Two gone. Now at the plate, Nick Zamorelli. It was a walk in his last trip.
Zamorelli.
Swing and a miss. He struck him out, and that'll do it here as the ball game is over.
Hey, we were really treated to a good win today. Bottom of the eighth proved to be the difference, though, and a good job here in the ninth to close the book on this one.
This one, definitely a low-scoring affair as we get one last look at our final line score. Everyone was treated to a really well-played ball game in this one, and the guy you see there turned in a particularly notable performance, so he's our Topps player of the game in this one.
Well, he blasted a couple of balls over the wall in this one, really put the guys on his back and carried him to the victory.
To the finish in tonight's game, Midland jump out to a 1-0 series lead. John Gorman is the winning pitcher of record, so that'll just about do it. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vaskirjan. This has been a presentation of MLB The Show. For more, don't forget to check out theshownation.com.
The final line score for our ball game: for the victorious Rockout, 3 runs on 9 hits, 1 error, they left 9 men on base. For the Travelers, 2 runs, 6 hits, no errors, they left 6 men on base. Time of the ball game: 2 hours and 51 minutes. Thank you for joining us here this evening. We remind you to please drive home safely.